Michael Parkinson has spoken out about the backlash he received following his Australia Day address in Sydney last week. The talk show King is set to join fellow TV legend David Frost in a two-man show next week.
Between them, they have 100 years' experience in television journalism. So when Sir David Frost and Sir Michael Parkinson take to the stage together next week, they'll have a bit to talk about.
Over what kind of long lunch did this idea come up?
Well, it's been over a series, over about a year or more than that of long lunches. We've talked about this idea for a while, haven't we, David?
The pair met the media today to preview what's in store in two shows at the Sydney Theatre. One where Sir Michael interviews Sir David, and then vice versa. Best and worst interviews will come up, Sir David listing his worst as an interview with the unrepentant head of the Hitler Youth.
He said to me, Mr. Frost, at the age of 23, you were the head of That Was the Week That Was. At the age of 23, I was the head of the Hitler Youth. So you see, we have a great deal in common.
Sir Michael made headlines last week following his Australia Day address and says he's not surprised his remarks caused some backlash.
I understand people's sensitivity in this area. I hope they respect, I'm sure they do, my right to have an opinion about it. You know, I've been coming here for a long, long time and I've got a view on the country and I'm sure the majority of people actually respect that view, or at least tolerate it.
Angela Bishop, 10 News.